shoe test. Now, I have an Air Force One because I had this bunion, and now I've worn this bunion splint for like 7 months now. Let's test out if I can still wear these Air Jordans. All right, the Air Jordans are a little bit too narrow right here, so I might have to stick with my Air Force Ones.